Welcome back to CC's Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make curry chicken.
The seasoning you will need is curry powder, adobo all-purpose seasoning, garlic powder, paprika, black pepper, parsley, Mrs. Dash garlic and herb, and lemon pepper seasoning. Once you have put in all of your seasoning, you will mix it together. Then you will let the chicken sit to marinate for 15 minutes. You can turn on your stove to medium. When your pot is heated, you can add oil. When the oil is heated, you can add your chicken to the pot and saute it. While the chicken is cooking, you can cut and add your onions. Secondly, you can cut and add your celery. Also, you can cut and add sweet peppers and hot peppers, but hot peppers are optional. Lastly, you will add your thyme.